The number one way to increase your MMR is to give me your account, pay me $100, and I'll do it for you. Thank you. End of the video. Bye. Hello, everyone. This is your immortal friend Slaniro with you. And today in this video, I will be speaking about increasing MMR. So as we all know that increasing MMR has always been a challenge for almost everyone who has played the game, whether it is increasing the MMR at a lower level such as Herald or Guardian level, or even at a higher game such as Ancient Divine. If I have to narrow down to one thing or one factor that really determines whether your MMR will go up or down, is going to be your attitude. I know a lot of you guys will say that, you know what, skills is also very important, or in other words, being better at the game is a must, and I completely agree with you guys. I'm not denying it. However, if someone is so much dedicated to the game that he or she will definitely improve their game style and improve their gameplay and improve the skills, whatever they require. But then again, you're back to the same point where you started, which is, even if you're becoming better in terms of skills and in terms of gameplay, you are watching some pro players, how do they play, or you're learning from your friends, or you are playing against good people, or let's say, I mean, a better player than you, then yes, you will. But however, your MMR will increase for, let's say, 200 or 300 plus, and then you will hit a plateau again, because the amount of skill that you learned will immediately be transferred to a small amount of MMR. Because you need to understand something, that the skill that you learn, you will be eventually playing against players who have the same level of sets of skills, so you will be constant again. So in order to keep moving forward, at that time, your mental strength will come into play, your attitude. Let me give a very, very famous example. I think everyone who is watching this video can relate to this. So, how many times you have seen that there's a mid player, right? He's playing amazing. He is winning his lane, he's thrashing the other mid, you know, I see he takes the first blood, then another enemy team comes back, the enemy player comes back, he again's got a kill on him, he's basically making him go to the jungle, then he's also challenging him or trying to push him or catch him in the jungle, and then eventually he'll get the tower, he's 2-0, 3-0 into the game, and then, you know, he's top of the net worth, he has his items, and he is going very well, he's making all the right decisions, and then guess what, what's gonna happen? He starts to end up flaming his teammates. And also, he flames his teammate, even though, for example, if bot lane or safe lane, let's say if safe lane or off lane are not doing that well, or if he or they're not doing up to his expectation, he will say, oh, you guys, you know what, you're not to my level. He will start to flame it. And let's say in the beginning, he will say, guys, I think you should need to basically improve your gameplay, or you're not up to my level. He will create a chaos. And that chaos is not supposed to happen, because if your mid is doing so well, and even if you're offlane or safe lane, even let's say gets destroyed, you as a being a good player can bring your team back. And this kind of attitude is what is required in pub games, because in pub games, players who have a very positive energy, who I know that, you know, in many games I have been struggling myself, that I'm the only one that is doing good, and I see my teammates are doing pretty bad, but rather than just saying to them that you're bad, it's just gonna bring their gameplay down, and you're gonna end up seeing all these negative things. And overall, a game which had the potential or a chance to be turned over is lost, because your attitude, your mental strength is not strong enough to accept that. And you need to also accept that in pub, we are not having some strategy. You know, it's not like Captain's Mode that people have a strategy that this hero has to be picked, or we're picking that counter or that person. And trust me, if you keep doing that, you will be ending up in a looping rank, in a looping same rank, I call it, that you will be in the same rank again and again and again, unless your mental maturity is not grown enough. So I would always recommend to people that, you know, they say that, Sly, I'm a very good player, but, you know, things are not working out. I would definitely say to them, please check your attitude. And yes, skills and other things are very important. As I said, someone who's dedicated will definitely learn them. However, some people, they need to work on their skills. Maybe they're, you know, because at the end, we have some people that have a very positive energy levels, but their gameplay is pretty bad. And you have to basically balance up. But I'm saying the majority of the players that are not increasing the MMR is that they don't have a good attitude. So they need to improve on their attitude, guys. And again, guys, as I said, give me your account. I'll boost it for you. That's a joke. Anyhow, guys, thanks for watching. Until next time. Peace.